you, Bobby?
Hi, Ken.
You want to go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world.
So, you remember in my room for video, I had shown you that I have like around 20 Barbies. So, it just so happens that on my fifth birthday, my father had made a life-size Barbie photo booth for my friends to stand in. And it looks like a Barbie's box. Today, we're going to be showing you how we've made the life-size photo booth just in smaller size so that I can fit this Barbie inside. Let's go!
So, these pictures belong to my fifth birthday party 4 years back. We had quite a few activity contests for my friends to enjoy. One of them was this photo booth. Hey, no, it wasn't given to us by the event manager. This was the DIY which I was talking about. So it was idea of my mother to have a photo booth in form of a Barbie box. My father executed this and we all helped him. Here you can see my daddy, my nanny, and my nanu working towards it. Today we will show you how we made it.
Let's see the materials required. Carton box as per the size needed, pink chart paper, design paper, preferably black base, Barbie logo cut out, Mattel logo cut out, scissors or paper cutter, glue and tape. Now let's search the Barbie logo. First, let's go to Google and search for the Barbie logo. Let's go to images. So many logos. Which one do I want? What about this one? Or should we get which one? Maybe this one. Okay, let me just visit. But this one looks good. Let me just save this image. So after saving the image, take a printout on a photo paper according to the size of the photo booth. Again, we'll search for the Mattel logo. We'll go to Google, we'll search. We'll go to images. Okay, we'll search Mattel logo download. I think which one is good? I think this one is good. Let me just visit the site. And yeah, this one's good. Let me just save the image. Again, take a printout for this one.
So to increase the height, my father opened the flaps of both the sides. Now, using this Amazon courier box, I will show you how he opened the flaps to increase the height. Just open the flaps on both of the sides. Flaps more stable and connected together, a lot of table space inside and outside. And then another cardboard space for the ceiling. And as for the floor, we didn't need another cardboard because this box will replace the floor.
So the person would be standing on the floor actually.
So because the curtain is covered from all the sides, my father slipped the curtain on me to see if I was standing comfortably or not. So this is how we checked the height of the curtain and if I was standing comfortably inside. Luckily, it was perfect for me and my friends. So after doing all of that stuff, the structures should start looking like this. We put a cardboard for the ceiling and there is no base as it has to stand on the floor. So I have the craft work on this just to show how we actually did it on the photo booth. And it will also be good because it will be a box from Barbie.
So here is my mother helping me to cut out the front of the photo booth. Our structure is totally looking like our original photo booth. So here I'm cutting the right size of the designer paper to be stuck inside the booth. Cutting the logo in a good shape. Thank you.
clothes for me.
Like my video, like, share and subscribe.
Bye for now.